I think the best place is called
Masaka. Looking at our data for last year, and we saw we got 16 girls positive for HIV, new HIV persons, and these were girls between 10 and 19. 16, when I look at Masaka local government, which has 18 parishes, that means every parish had a girl, and all were girls, by the way, there were no boys that were positive. But all those new girls, those children that got HIV in that age group were girls, and that communicates a lot. When I look at data, all the deliveries that we had in the district, 17% of those deliveries were by young girls between 15 and 19.
Young people were not so much involved in the planning and the dissemination of the policies on COVID. What happened was that there was a top-down way of delivering. The government, the president, they delivered most of the ideas that were taking place.
I think the best place